Krishna Maharaj was one of the most brilliant disciples of Srila Prabhupada. During the early days, Srila Prabhupada's main assistant was Tamal Krishna Maharaj. Practically in every important front, he was there to lead Srila Prabhupada's mission. When the movement started to expand in the West Coast, Tamal Krishna Maharaj became the president of Los Angeles Temple. Then when the movement started to spread in England, George Harrison and John Lennon became attracted to Srila Prabhupada's teachings. Prabhupada sent Tamal Krishna Maharaj to spread the movement in UK and then to Europe. And then the movement started to expand in India. Srila Prabhupada made Tamal Krishna Maharaj the governing body commissioner of India. And then during the final pastimes of Srila Prabhupada, when he just retired from everything and withdrew into Vrindavan, into his intimate Leela, Tamal Krishna Maharaj was the one who was with him, taking care of him in all respects. And then after Srila Prabhupada's disappearance, Tamal Krishna Maharaj led this movement in a very, very expert way. Then for some years he actually withdrew and went into his academic pursuits. And then when he completed that and was about to come back to the field of preaching, all of a sudden Krishna just took him away. At that time, our feeling was, why Krishna took him away at such an important time? But then of course we had to recognize that Krishna is the completely independent personality, the supreme personality of Godhead. So he must have his reasons for taking him away. And I personally feel that Krishna took him to another planet, another realm, another area where Srila Prabhupada is spreading Krishna consciousness, and he felt that there is a need for Tamal Krishna Maharaj to go there and assist Srila Prabhupada there. So we are actually dealing with eternal involvement as servants of Krishna. So there is no end to that service. One may depart from one planet, but that is not the end. We have to recognize that in some other spheres, or maybe in the spiritual world itself, he is engaged in Krishna's service in a most remarkable way, as he always rendered his service. And we hope that someday we will be together again at the lotus feet of Srila Prabhupada.